And I also like to tell everyone that I'm also a first-generation scientist. So I was the first member in my family to go to college and pursue this career of becoming a marine biologist with all these unknowns and trying to navigate a lot of those unknowns as well. So my research group at Texas A&M Corpus Christi focuses on understanding how organisms respond to environmental change and how that change might influence our future marine sources and shape our coastal ecosystems.